Okay, so I have just opened up my box. I don't know why this is so big. Anyway, this is to my new business, Wine Shop at Home. Still thinking about what I'm gonna personally name my portion of it. This is what I received, is my new membership package, which consists of a lot of different things. I'll have to look at all this saying welcome. And then, let's see what it says. Ooh. Woo, 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 woo. This is my, I'm not gonna take it out right now, but that's my new corkscrew. And then here are how it works, my information that I give to the host, okay. My wine fact sheet. Now, this is because these are the two wines that I am receiving today in my membership. So, not only am I a member, I'm a sales consultant also, but I'm also a member. A DVD? Does anybody have DVD players anymore? Anyway, it doesn't matter. And then here is my book. With my, I guess you could say, kind of cue cards that I will be discussing. Well, actually, it looks like I just need to read these because they tell me how to do my presentation. And then what's coming up next? Ooh, I have to put all this stuff back here in a moment too. This is my wine bag. I probably down the road will get another wine bag, but in the meantime, this is nice. It will carry the wine that I need to bring to my parties. So for those of you that want to have a party, I will be bringing that back. This is what they call an order board. And an order board is, you put valuable information right here in the inside, put my business card, which I need to have printed. I'll slide my business card right in there. And then also they can put their wine, you know, right on the order board. So there's that. And then, this still feels heavy. Oh, these order boards are no joke. They're pretty darn heavy. Then I have that. And then here is the three. And these are the two wines that I received for this wine shipment. And this one is from Terroir Cellars. I'm sure I'm butchering that name. It's a red wine. I knew that part, I didn't have to study that for very long. And then this is the white wine, and this one is called Fact. And pretty excited to try these out. I've heard really good things about Fact, so we'll see how that goes. And then the inventory list of what it is that I received. But this is my new adventure. I just got off of an hour and a half Zoom meeting, and it went well. Learned a lot. And these are my fancy pouring things to help me make sure I only pour an ounce for each person. Otherwise, somebody's gonna come up short with their wine. Oh, to be continued, more to come.